The right lobe is composed of a central hypochoic area which is surrounded with echonormal rim. The borders between the parts with different echogenicities are irregular, puzzle-like. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The difference between the echonormal and hypochoic areas may be explained by the difference in vascular supply.